But despite the Unnerving series of videos hitting the internet, the sixth season still doesn't have an official title, leaving fans to continue playing guessing games. One of the videos is titled, "What's Cooking?" and features a battered-looking farmhouse in the middle of a desolate cornfield. Thick black smoke comes from the chimney and is forming the shape of the number 6. All that can be heard is the wheat rustling in the wind and thunder in the distance until the noise of a chainsaw revving up breaks the silence and the sound of a woman screaming can be heard. This evokes the feel of classic 1970s horror movie The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, leading to the assumption that season 6 might be based on a slasher-type theme, which has not yet been done. Continuing the farm feel, the teaser named Lullaby offers an image of a bare room with a baby's cot in the middle of it, and a mobile hanging above it. On closer inspection, the mobile is made from farming tools, with a kitchen knife thrown in for good measure. The sound of someone humming can be heard, before a deformed-looking hand reaches up and grabs the knife. The first time the iconic American Horror Story theme tune can be heard is in the trailer called Descent, which features a metallic staircase and the sound of moaning from beneath it. A barefooted person appears and walks hurriedly down the stairs before a bloodied hand springs up from between two steps and grabs the person's leg. The fourth teaser sees a millipede scurrying along the hairline of a woman with white hair and pale skin. It crawls down her forehead and towards her nose as an ominous humming is heard in the background. In the fifth, called Post-op, someone is seen lying face down on the floor while another person's hand uses a staple gun to stitch up a wound on his head. When the hand moves away, the staples have been fashioned in the style of 8-6, a nod to the fact that the theme is still a mystery. A voice can be heard saying, "Try to keep it dry." The final of the six teasers, titled Sunset Stroll, shows scratchy footage of some hills, with the sun descending behind them. Out of the dusk appears three figures, a man, woman and child. Their features can't be seen, but their eyes appear to glow eerily through the darkness. Again, a 6 appears. For the first time in the show's history, the theme has not been announced at all, and with only 7 weeks to go before the first new episode airs, it seems viewers will have to tune in to find out once and for all. The past themes have been Murder House, Asylum, Coven, Freak Show, and Hotel, and the clues from these trailers point to a rural setting. Creator Ryan Murphy has previously hinted at a theme revolving around children, and this certainly ties in with these creepy trailers. There seems to be an element of torture or capture involved too. Will more teasers be unearthed soon with more clues? American Horror Story returns to FX in September.